They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are some epic piano songs? In my opinion, Cohen's masterpiece, Bioshock. Yes, this is a piano piece from a video game. Hungarian Rhapsody No. 2, Franz Liszt. I recommend you listen to Adam Jurge's rendition of this piece. Moonlight Sonata 3rd Movement, Ludwig van Beethoven. Obviously. Clair de Lune, Debussy. Prelude Opus 23 No. 5, Rachmaninoff. In the Hall of the Mountain King, Edvard Grieg. Time from Inception, Hans Zimmer. Fantasia Impromptu by Chopin. Note that these are not necessarily the greatest musical masterpieces, nor are they all my favorites. However, in terms of how well they are known across several generations, excluding Cohen's masterpiece, I'd say they qualify as epic. And Fur Elise, of course. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.